Hello friends, I hope you guys are well. Today's video is just all about the fall cleaning motivation. This is the craziest time of year for my family. It is a good kind of a crazy. We are just super busy and so many areas of our home have taken a hit, but today is the day. Whole house reset, top to bottom, side to side. We are cleaning all the things. I am so motivated and so excited because I know how great it's gonna feel at the end of the day to just have that clean house smell and everything put back into place. Today is the day. I'm also super excited because BISSELL is sponsoring today's video. Thanks, BISSELL. They sent me the Little Green Hydrosteam Spot Cleaner. Y'all, this machine is amazing. I cannot wait to share it with you. I'm gonna take you on what I'm gonna call the tour of stains in our house, and we are gonna see how it can hold up to marker, to a mystery spill. I don't know what happened. I have one of three children that it could have caused this stain. I have milk on the couch. I have all the things. We are gonna get everything clean today. I am so excited you're here. Grab your cleaning list, grab your coffee. Let's get started.
When you're down and you stare at your window, hoping that you'll come up with some words to say. That's not okay.
I always like to start my day by making my bed. I just feel like it's an easy task that just has a big impact on me and my mood for the day, and it just gives me that starting point and that motivation to keep going. Then I always love to throw in a load of laundry. We are a large family, so there is always laundry to be done. And then when I have just a big whole house reset, step one, once I go downstairs, I'll just start putting things away that are just out of place. Usually our island is filled with things. Our dining room table is filled with things. And then I'll start to wipe everything down.
Before I clean off the counter, I want to show you guys our latest crumble cookies. Clearly, they were a big favorite. We just got them last night. So this one is a pumpkin chocolate chip. This was, I believe, an apple caramel. This was our favorite. This was a maple sandwich cookie. It was so good. And then this is their peanut butter chocolate something along those lines, but also so delicious. I mean, clearly we loved all of them. I would say my most favorite was this one, and my least favorite, surprisingly enough, was the pumpkin chocolate chip, but they were just all so delicious. Do you have a crumble cookie? Let me know your favorite flavors. I love this place. Let me know in the comments if you follow a certain routine when you have just a big whole house reset that you have to get done. I try to focus on big ticket items, things that will have the biggest impact and not stress about the little things. So like I said, I will put all the things away that are kind of crowding and cluttering up our counter space and our island and our tables, and then wipe everything down. Those I feel like have a really big impact. Sometimes I'll throw in a vacuuming session if there's a lot of dog hair around, but just really focusing on big things and then saving the little things for when we don't have as much to get done. But let me know in the comments if you have a routine you follow, and also if you feel like fall has just been flying by. I feel like fall has just, this has been the fastest fall ever. I can't believe we are almost at Halloween, and I am somebody who loves to decorate early for Christmas. So hit, you know, come November 1st, I am ready, because you guys know how early I decorated for fall. So I got my fall fix, and I am starting to get pretty excited about the holidays, even though fall is my favorite. I just love the magic of Christmas, especially having three young kids. But let me know how you're feeling with everything, how you're doing this fall. It is just a time of busyness, but it's also just a cozy season that I feel like just brings so many fun memories, like pumpkin patches and apple picking and just all of those amazing moments.
All right, now that the kitchen is clean, I do want to get dinner in the crock pot. Tonight we're doing a creamy ranch chicken. It is so easy and so good. What I love about this is there's usually leftovers, and I can save that for my meal prep for the next couple of days. You can put it with rice, you can put it with mashed potatoes, you can put it in a tortilla. There's just so many ways to eat this, and I love dinners where I'm making one main dish, but I can kind of switch it up for each of my kids depending on their preference. I have a child who just likes to eat the chicken and doesn't like to put it on anything, and that's okay too. So there's so many choices with this one. Let me grab all the ingredients and I'll show you the recipe.
All right, very low ingredient, and this is a dump and go dinner, so easy. You're gonna need 3 to 4 chicken breasts, just a whole block, 8 ounces of cream cheese. This is gonna come into play right before we eat it, so we're not gonna put that in yet. Just a packet of ranch seasoning, salt and pepper just to flavor your chicken a little bit, and then a can of, the recipe calls for cream of chicken soup. I like to use cream of mushroom, and I will link this recipe in the video description box for you.
You know that I'm the queen of overthinking. It's like we're done before we even started. So if this is the end now, baby, know that I gave it my all. I believe in us, I won't give up on you. I will be holding on for life. Hope you believe in us, please don't give up on me. At least give me a try. Cause you're the best thing, you're the
anybody new, that adorable dog sleeping on the couch is named Annie. She's our 4-year-old red lab. We also have a 14-year-old chocolate lab. He cannot do stairs, so he lives in our basement. We have a walkout basement, and so we go down there a lot with him. But I want to tell you guys, I have noticed as the weather is starting to cool down that our dogs are sleeping more and more, and I want to know if your dogs do that. When the weather gets cold, do they just kind of hibernate more? I know that I want to hibernate and sleep more. When the sunlight gets shorter and it's just the days feel shorter and you just want to cozy up. I'm just very curious if it's just our dogs, because also, I don't know, in the summer the dogs are always so much more rowdy, but our kids are home. So I'm wondering if it's the correlation of the kids being around and playing with them more and things like that. But I am very curious. One, let me know if you have any dogs, what kind of dogs you have, what their names are, all the things. I am a huge dog person. If you have a cat, let me know about your cat. I am allergic to cats, so I have never been a cat owner, but I am a lover of animals, so tell me about all of your furry friends. Okay, it's time, my friends. Let's put the BISSELL Little Green Hydrosteam to the test. I'm going to walk you through some features, show you some close-ups of it. We'll add the solution, the water, all the things. And then I think we'll start our journey, our cleaning journey, the tour of stains in our house in the living room. All right, let's get her set up. All right, I'm gonna start by showing you all the different angles of the machine. I think it's fun to just see what it looks like from all sides. It's nice and compact and so easy to hold. And then mine came with two types of cleaners, the Oxy Spot and Stain, which we're gonna use everywhere today. But then there's also one specifically for pet urine, which I think is super helpful if you have pets. This is the smaller multi-surface tool. It cleans areas like grout, curtains, sneakers, car console, so much more. That's the 5-inch tool. I'm gonna use that on our upholstery. You could do it for spot cleaning on carpets, car interiors, larger stain areas, things like that. And since I'm going to start with our living room couch, I'm going to start with a larger 5-inch tool. There's two removable tanks. The first one that I'm pulling out right now is for the clean water and the solution. And what I love is they have a line specifically for small areas and then large areas. Since we're going to be doing a tour of stains in our home, I'm definitely going large area because we have a lot of ground to cover today. But I love that there's an option and they show you the different lines so you don't feel like you're wasting solution. The other side is the dirty water tank, and all you have to do is lift the handle up and it comes right out. And I want to show you how when you pop it all the way back, that's when the lid comes off. And then once you pour out the dirty water and clean it out, you can just place it right back in. And then we have the button. I know aesthetics aren't important, but I think the color of the button is beautiful. And there's three features on the button. There's the wash, which is spray only. Then there's steam only, and then the third option is the steam wash, which sprays and steams, and the steam is ready in 30 seconds when the light comes on. As I showed you before, there's a line that tells you where to fill up with water, and then you take your solution bottle and you pour it until the line with the solution, and it's so easy.
Okay, you know I like to do this weird thing where I smell the cleaning solution that comes with machines and I tell you my thoughts on it. So I was trying to look if there's an actual scent. I don't think there's a scent listed, so we're gonna go in and see. It smells good. What is that smell? Okay, I need to think for a minute. Okay, bear with me. It smells amazing. Do you remember, and maybe it still exists, Tutti Frutti gum? It's like a clean smelling Tutti Frutti gum. It smells so good. It's almost like a cross of a fall and Christmas scent. I can't even explain it. It smells so good. I'm gonna have to look on their website. If I can figure out like the specific smell, I will put it on the screen for you. But if not, we're going for clean Tutti Frutti amazingness. All right, let's clean. Okay, first spot I want to tackle is our entire living room couch, but more specifically, this cushion. We're going to start here. Story time. 4 nights ago, I was having my protein cereal. This is my absolute favorite spot to sit on the couch because it goes this way, it goes this way. It's the best spot. I was watching the show The Perfect Couple. Thank you to all of you that recommended it to me. It is such a good show. It gets a little intense though, and there was just a suspenseful moment. I jumped up, my whole bowl of cereal spilled everywhere on the couch. I'll put it on the screen to try to show you. It's hard to see, but it's like a cloud pattern of stains from the milk. So we definitely need to start here. It's starting to smell a little bit. I'm excited just to do the entire couch and see all the dirt that comes off of it. I'm gonna use the steam and the cleaning on this one because I think she needs just all the things to clean her. So let's do the couch and then we'll go on our next journey. Okay, we're gonna turn it on and let the steam sit for 30 seconds. Something really quickly that I wanna point out is how long this is. It's so nice. I could just have it sit here and I could reach my entire couch without moving the machine. The machine is super light, so I'm just gonna bring it with me, but this is really nice. I love this. All right, let's turn it on. Nothing, absolutely nothing. And it smells so much better. All right, I wanna do the whole couch. So let's do the ottoman next and I'll give you a close up so you can see. What's really cool is how much water is pulled back up. So this is gonna dry really quickly, which is nice. And so I just wanna do the whole couch now and then we'll hit up our next stain spot.
All right, some of my favorite things about the Little Green Hydrosteam is that it uses steam, powerful suction and oxy formula to remove tough, sticky, and oily messes from carpet, upholstery, so many different surfaces. I showed you the button with the three cleaning modes, but what I want to explain is the steam wash can do tough, oily messes. You can just do the steam for refreshing upholstery and cleaning grout and tile in your bathrooms and kitchens. You can just use the wash for like an enzyme-based stain, pet accidents, things like that. It dries super fast. I'm showing you right now how it pulls all that water. You can see the line in my cushion, how quickly it is drying just from running the tool across it. I was truly, truly impressed by that. It also can help prevent future stains deep in your carpet fibers with a stain protect technology. And what honestly my favorite part about BISSELL as a whole is that their machines don't just clean up after pets, they can help save them too. When you buy a BISSELL product, every purchase saves pets through BISSELL's support of the BISSELL Pet Foundation, which is a nonprofit organization dedicated to reducing pet homelessness. I was truly so excited to try this product, and I'm just so thankful that I got the opportunity to share it with you guys because I seriously love it so much. Wait till you see what it's going to do on my entire house.
Is chocolate. I smelled it. I know it's chocolate. I think it's from our latest s'more night. We do them a lot. Our kids love to eat their s'mores and walk around the house. So I think it's just a trouble chocolate spot. I did spray stuff on it 2 days ago and it did nothing. So I'm hoping this works. I'm gonna do just the smaller attachment because it's a really tiny spot. I'll put it up on the screen for you guys to see. We're gonna get her today. She's gonna be gone.
I'm doing the steam first to kind of break up what's going on. And unfortunately, my camera is not doing a good job of showing the steam coming out. I tried to show it to you on the couch as well, but you can feel the heat. If you rub your hand after you clean and you've used the steam feature, you can feel the heat on it. And look at that, it's completely gone.
We are now in the playroom for the last stop on our cleaning tour. So we've got the double M's going on in here. Marker and a mystery stain. I will show you the marker on the screen. It's a bright, hot pink marker. I think it's Sharpie, could be dry erase. Now we also have the mystery stain. It's like a blue greenish color. We did do a science experiment up here with food coloring. somewhat recently and I think it might have spilled and I didn't realize it. Doesn't matter. They're going to be gone in a second. Let's get them. Oh, and I think my approach here, because I don't know the mystery stain, I think I'm going to hit it with some steam first, break up whatever's going on, and then we'll do the steam and the cleaning solution at the same time. I think that's going to be the winning trick.
I think this was definitely Sharpie because it gave me a really hard time. The steam made a huge difference. I was able to get the entire thing out. If you are somebody who does not like to see other people's dirty water, this is your warning to go ahead and close your eyes. I'll tell you when it's safe again, but oh my gosh, look at all of that dirty water, you guys. It is gross, but it is also just so satisfying knowing that that dirt is no longer in my home. I think most of it came from the couch. Okay, it is clear. You can open your eyes now. I always like to rinse the pieces and just lay them out to dry before I put them back in the machine, but now we're gonna go ahead and tackle the bathroom.
I'm laying down at the compartment. Oh no, I see you only when you're bawling. Oh no, I don't even care to die. I see you in a while, cause this time I will choose you, yeah. I'll choose. You know exactly how to look like this. Holding in a bag full of goods and needs. I need a night like this. It's a risk cause you're using it. You've got all your secrets. I can seem to move this thing. You're pulling me out and I'm right back. I'm on the sideline where you wanted me. I'm by the byway waiting for your lead. I don't wanna fall in love like this. Shaky. Oh no, like I'm sudden but I'm steady. Oh no, and they tell me to move on cause I deserve more, but still I wanna choose you, yeah. Now choose. You know exactly how to look like this. Holding in a bag full of goods and needs. I need a night like this. Knowing it's a risk cause you're
to relax a little bit. I have a cute little snack plate. It's in the shape of a leaf. I love this thing. I have a bite of three of the cookies and then a clementine because balance. Oh, somebody's coming to say hi to you guys. I've got my second iced coffee. I'm gonna put on some Survivor. Annie and I are going to fold some laundry. and just finish up our last little task of the day. I'm also going to bring you along for dinner tonight, and I'll show you that crockpot recipe because it is so good. Somebody needs some attention. Does anybody else's dog like to do this? Or she just wants some cookie.
I get so caught up in the middle, thinking of drowning in those blue eyes. I'm losing sight cause I am falling. I'm so deep down, deep down. And it's not a lie that I die. I can't hide. Tell me all of your lies. I will put out all of the fire if it gets too dark.
Okay, when you're about 30 minutes out from being ready for dinner, it's time to finish the crockpot meal. So I'm just going to add the block of cream cheese. I cut it up into smaller pieces. That way it would melt into the chicken and be cooked by the time I got home from the bus stop. So once I got home from the bus stop, about 20, 25 minutes later, I could shred the chicken. And I just like to use my meat chopper. The chicken is so tender at this point that it just falls apart. And the way that most of my family will eat this dinner is over rice. So I love to do the Seeds of Change brand, and I'll do a rice and quinoa mixture that goes in the microwave. It's so easy. So I'll put that down on the plate. I'll do a big helping of the chicken on top, and then I'll usually do some type of vegetable on the side. So tonight that just happened to be frozen broccoli, Rory's favorite. But I hope that you guys enjoyed today's video. I hope it gave you that motivation to just tackle that whole house reset or whatever you have on your to-do list right now. I hope you guys are all doing well. Please give this video a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!